next episode!
Again?
Yeah, we need another episode. That's why I was cutting us off, also I would keep going and not at it. Today we're continuing to... Today we're continuing the side quest slog. Hopefully we're gonna get this done. Once we get through all our side quests that we have to do, then we'll, stop. We'll stop it. Then, that's where I'm ending off after it. Once I'm done with all these side quests. Okay, I gotta go out into the diners. Wait a second, that's not the point. Nope! That's the flip side you two. Come on, anything to say? What?
Do I have anything to say?
Yeah. Wow, you're great, Mom.
Woohoo!
That's what we won. I thought we'd get to the Samurai's Kingdom today. But no. Twas not to be. So we get all these side crafting quests. Let's put in the cooking disc. Greetings, Womat. Welcome. Good enough. High tech is good.
That's the quality specializer! It gives an ingredient list for your favorite recipes.
This is the taste tea of this dimension.
What's wrong with
your
head?
That's just how they look.
You could even use it to get information on where to find the elusive ingredients. I don't think it's loaded with all the recipes yet, though. Hopefully you'll update it when you bring in a new desk for it. Recipe data, sugar. You find some cooking data somewhere and put it in there.
You are cooking this bee. Use it to increase the data in my memory bank. Would you like to use it? Oh yeah, actually there's two chefs. This one is like taste tea, and on flop side, there's one that's like taste tea after you get the frying pan. So you can mix two items. Data uptake if weight search for items haven't increased. You have cooking this G, would you like to? Yeah, I would like to do that. Great, so now we have recipes. The Electro Pop, Snow Cone, Sky Juice, Cooper Tea, Fried Shroom Plate, basically have all these recipes, and then there's all these recipes. Eventually we'll have all the recipes down, and then side quests, and then a side quest will actually be like doing them all, because as you can see, the recipes go down here, so like we're gonna have to actually like use all of the recipes. Oh well, so yeah, we're gonna actually have to use the recipes, so yeah, that'll happen. So we can finish our recipe work. Maps. Well, time to go to that map. No. Nope, nope, no, I can't. Yeah, I'm doing it. Fine, I'm doing this one map, then we'll get back on the main side quest. I forgot we worked that. This is which is not nearly to the extent of the original Play Mario, and I haven't played Thousand Years Door, so I don't know what that's like.
But... You've never played Mario?
No, but never, that's why I asked for my Christmas, because we don't own it.
Was it Wii U?
No, it's for Game Boy. The Wii U one's Color Splash, and that was not too good. But, well, I also haven't played that one, so I wouldn't know, but all I've played is this one and the original. Now, so yeah, but don't get me Thousand Year Door for a birthday. Give me the Switch, and games for the Switch, and that's it. You've never heard this before, ever.
Really?
Yeah, but no, seriously, just get the Switch. Like, I don't need anything else. Plus, that'll help for the cost of the Switch. Alright, yeah, this is where we need to go. Ooh, a gold bar! I believe that I can cross it off in our map, but I think check mark. Oh, two important things this will actually I can still use the return pipe and flip side just to go to the top of the tower. Because, we're lazy. Yeah, we should totally watch hardcore. And by hardcore, I mean specifically PvD's hardcore. Because, you know Minecraft?
Mm-hmm.
No one did that, right? Chapter 1-2! You know what hardcore's about, right? You know what Minecraft's about, right? Can you explain to me what it's about? I need to make sure you know. What are you doing? Yeah, no, that's most likely creative mode. What is
zombies?
Those are just things in Minecraft. That's what I'm thinking about is more what basically does. That's creative. Like, you don't know anything else about beyond that. Creative is what you build stuff. Basically, there's three modes that you can remember. Do I count hardcore as a mode? It looks like this. Yeah, it's a survival game. The main goal of it is to survive.
Okay. That's the main goal of life, really.
Yeah. Wait a second. Yeah, I do have to climb through the entire thing just to get the level back. No, but we can't enter for this side. Minecraft is a game where everything's too small. Well, it's a bit more fun. The way it works is you're dropped into a world with nothing but skin on your back. And then you have to climb. You just survive and you it's a very open world, you just do whatever you feel like. Like you make a house, and then you gather resources to make a farm, and you sort of try to live. But there are like bosses in Minecraft.
Well, it's you! Watch it! I'll do the weather for you! I need you to do something! What? You watch it! Don't you give me that goddamn look! Dumplings! You listen to me now, you hear? Over these ears before I box them! So here's the thing! This strange lady showed up in my dreams and talked on and on about something! I don't know what it is, but she needed help or something. Watch it! Yep, this is what she looked like. I don't know what the deal is, but she needs to get out of my dreams. Watch it! To get off my rug and help her out! Maybe then she'll quit flapping her whip! If you put a sock in a trap, I'll give you whatever you want! Watch it! Oh, and I almost forgot! I gotta give you this! Even if I do so long, I guess I've become a fan of sorts! So get going, get her to sign this! Then you know what you can do! You can watch it!
Back to flip side.
Hey, you watch.
Yes.
Alright, so
you listen it.
Alright, rounding off this episode here.